Captain Bosch, is the camera on?
Yes.
Yes. First, let me say hi to all subscribers and the viewers. We are back again, eh? What do you want to say, Captain Bosch?
I have to say something first.
Say it. Say it, Captain Bosch.
We have to say thanks to iForce
2D.
2D, oh, for, yeah, for the shout out.
On his channel.
Yes.
And we will dedicate a video to you, iForce. Don't worry, the next video, it will be dedicated to you. Okay?
Yes. Yes.
And now back to today's filming. I was saying hi to all the subscribers and the viewers. Thanks for all support. I must shout because I'm way back here and behind the planes. I salute you all. And for the viewers who have just joined our channel, we must tell that yes, finally you have found a channel where you can find an RC amateur fun videos without editing. Yes, we have said it many times, and the most important thing is that we don't edit anything on this channel. What you see is what you get, and this is, and here you can see a videos and a true hobby life from the eyes of an amateur pilot, because I'm not a professional pilot. Captain Bosch is a good pilot, but I'm just an average pilot, and what you see here is what you can expect to happen on your runway.
No, our runway.
On our runway, or the runway from the viewers who are watching this, hey?
Yes.
Not all the viewers all around the world are professionals in flying this, so you can expect anything. But there are just two ways for the planes, either they fly or they crash, there is no third way. Now, since there is always a story behind our filmings, there is a story behind this video today. Now, you can see in the title of the video, what's the title of the video, Captain Bosch? I will tell you. RC Plane Dealers Part 2.
Volume
now,
2.
To the last year, yeah, Volume 2, this is the second video of this kind. Now, for the last year that we are posting our videos to the YouTube, we have presented, I don't know what, Captain Bosch, 60, 70 planes.
Yes.
Almost like that, and you can...
Oh.
And you can imagine, if you want to buy 60 or 70 planes, how much money you will spend on that. And we must tell to the viewers that all the planes that we have presented, we buy all the planes with our own money, our own money. We didn't get a single plane for free until now to film and to present to the viewers. So, what's the point of today's filming? Now, of course, I have said that many times, if you want to fly two or three planes, you will buy yourself a new plane and enjoy your babies. But if you want to try a lot of planes, then it's not necessary to always buy a new plane. You just have to be patient, like we are, because we are always... Hey, what are you filming, Captain Bosch? Film me. Hey. Hey, I'm in the camera, hey.
Yes, you are.
You distract me. Where was I? Hey, I forgot what I was saying.
You were babbling.
Yeah, I was babbling like always. Now, you don't have to always buy a new plane. You can just wait, and sometimes you make great deals. And today we're gonna show you, I will just tell you this, the main thing about this video will be, hey Captain Bosch, filming, hey, will be $500.
What?
Now what you can do,
what were you saying?
That is the point of today's video, $500. Now what can you buy for $500? Now you can buy a
scooter.
What?
Scooter.
Yeah.
Yeah. A mountain bike.
Now we are talking about planes.
Hoverboard.
Hey, we are talking about planes today.
Yes.
Now you can buy yourself a pretty good plane for $500, but then you will have what? One plane, eh? But if you're patient enough and if you're searching on the internet, you can find a great bargain like this, because viewers, I must present you what I have bought for $500. Now look at this.
Four of these planes came from Croatia.
Yeah, four of the planes, we will talk about it later. Four of the planes I bought in Croatia, and the last one, that Multiplex Rockstar, I bought just yesterday. And for every single plane here, I gave exactly $100. Now can you...
Euros.
Dollars, we're talking in dollars, Captain Blush.
Oh my God.
I paid $100.
But you must say
$100 a month.
You must say that you're telling in USA dollars, not Canadian. Canadian is less.
No, we are talking in the USA dollars, hey.
We don't have
always that money to spend because, like we said, with so many plays that we have presented until now, that is quite a lot of money. So, like I said, we are always on alert to search for some good deals.
Yes, but the next thing is going to be we have to buy a new house to storage the planes.
Yeah. We have so many planes because don't be fooled by that title. Maybe it says Erzsche Plane Dealers, but we don't deal anything, we just buy them, eh? But for good prices, eh? I must say that. So I bought all these planes for $500, Captain Blush, and what?
What?
We will present the
This is it.
No, this is not it. We must present what I have bought for $500. Because sometimes even the second-hand plane is very good plane. If you find a good one that it's not ruined like these planes, we will show you later. Four of these planes are in the great condition. One will have to do. I will have to do a little fixing, but that will be. That is even more awesome if you fix the plane and get it in the air later. But we will talk about it
yes.
later. Captain
Where
should I start for today's introduction?
First, we have to drink something. I have a dried mouth because you're talking so much.
Give me a drink. We will start in the back today, Captain Blush. Now come here and show the viewers. First, now I know that they will be all impressed that all this I got for $500. Now this is sick. Now why to buy a new plane if you can buy this? Now look at this. For the first plane of the day, what is this, Captain Blush? Tell the viewers, eh?
It's an DC-3.
No, it's not that. This is the Desert Stuka from the Hobby King. Now viewers, don't be fooled, many viewers have seen our video of unboxing of this baby. That don't be fooled, this is not the same baby. The Stuka that we were doing the unboxing is still waiting in our storage, and Captain Blush will convert that baby to the Nitro if it will be possible. And I bought this one in the electric version. Now look at this. Show the viewers. I will take this baby in the hand. This is the electro version. Now look.
It is mint.
It's in mint condition. It has been in the air just 1, 2, 3 times. And look at it, eh? Why buy a new plane if you can buy a
Hold it steady, hold it steady, hold it steady.
Look at this. Like this?
Hold it. Oh, look at this zooming, eh?
Oh, I'm looking around.
You can see.
You can zoom it from this side. And look at this. Look at this beautiful bird. Look.
Yes.
Now, 14, how can you go wrong for $100? How can you go wrong?
1.4 meter wingspan.
This is 1.4 meter wingspan, and this baby will run on 4,000 3S batteries. I have changed the propeller because the original one was a little small for this plane, so I know that I will have a better performance with this propeller. Now look at this, all scale with the functional flaps, Captain Blush.
Yes.
I can't wait to go in the air with this.
Yes, and with
this.
No...
This is the iconic bird from the Second World War, from the Luftwaffe.
Oh, with no retracts.
What? No, the best thing about this is that it doesn't have the retracts, so I won't break them, eh? This is the Stuka that I got for $100. I'm really happy that I got this plane for a good friend of ours. I will salute Goros Chok from Osijek. He's also an Erzsche lover and
yes.
a great pilot, and four of these planes belong to him. So, we will go to the next plane. We have
used to belong to him.
Now they are mine. Hey, Goros, thank you for this, eh? We will go now from the German Luftwaffe to the USA gunfighter. Look at this, P-51 FMS Mustang. 1.45 meter wingspan, and this baby will run on 4-cell. I will use 3300 batteries. Now look at this scale, baby. Look at this. Eh? Show them inside. Yes. The compartment for the battery now it has a good. Now I just wonder how I will strap that battery inside, but it doesn't matter because that is not the point of today. Today the point is that we will show what you can buy for $100. And Captain Blush, this plane you can still buy, an FMS P-51 planes, but they don't have this version, because show it to the viewers. I will take the baby in my hand, very gently and with love. Look,
gunfighter.
This is actually the gunfighter version. Now this version you can't buy anymore, but we have it. So this is also a vintage plane in the mint condition. Now show the viewers, look at this. Functional flaps, navigational lights, and sequence door
look,
for the retractable landing
wheel. And for the back also.
Oh yeah, Captain Blush, even the back landing wheel will close. Now look at this. Now how can you go wrong? I will just take this baby in my hand and show it to the viewers. How can you go wrong for $100? Say, this is a must, you must buy a plane like this for $100.
Yes, even if you don't need it.
Yeah, even if you, but we need it because
just like, just like me and my glow engines.
Yeah,
I use only 6 of them, but I have 7.
Yeah, 70. Yeah, yeah. But when you find a plane like this, you must buy this. Look at this. This will be a great flyer. I can't wait to go in the air with this. And of course for $100. Now look at this. Oh yeah, viewers say just watch for that bar and say. And now we will go to the next plane of today. Again, a P-51 Mustang, but this time this is from the Hobby King and this is the composite North American Mustang. Now look at this baby. Now this is not a foam plane. The Stuka is balsa made plane. FMS is a foam plane because I love foam planes. But this one, look at this beautiful baby.
It's also balsa and composite.
It has a composite fuselage and a balsa made wings and a foil. Now look at this, but the best thing about this is, now this is 1.2 meter wingspan bird and it runs on 4 cell 2200 batteries. Oh. Now can you imagine if I want to buy this new plane, I will have to buy the servos, the
This
motor,
is new plane.
Yeah, it is a new plane. It was in the air 3 times, but the most beautiful thing about this is, should I show you to the viewers, Captain?
Yes.
Look.
Retractable landing gears
on this baby. Now it doesn't have flaps because this is more of the sport version, and I know that this baby will be fast, eh? It doesn't
fast MF.
Fast and furious. Now look at this. Now how can you go wrong for $100 with the bird like this? Now this is sick. Look. Look at this. All shiny and it looks like a brand new. Look. With the great, great propeller on in the carbon looks. Look, Captain Blush. I will grab it like this. Now the Kevin is questioning me what size of prop this is, but Kevin, hey, I don't see any marks on this, so we will have to research a little of what kind of this propeller is. I will show it once more to the viewers. Look, $100, but it's worth $300, Captain Blush.
Yes.
And it will be something to show to the viewers, to put it to the test, to our crazy tests, and we will make that final judgment if this plane is good to fly or not for an average pilot in the world. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
The third say, plane
so
of today.
Say goodbye. I don't know.
No, Captain Blush. There is still more. Now look at this once again. What I have bought for $500. And the fourth plane of today is FMS Sturman. Look at this. Look at this beautiful baby. Now I have wanted to buy this plane for a very long time. It is quite expensive in my country. If I want to buy this, it will cost me over the $200 for this bird. Now that is a lot for such a small plane, but hey, if I got it for $100, I will buy it and we will test it. Hey, what do you feel, Captain Blush? Hey? Now I will take again the baby in my hand. They have all found a new home at us, eh? And they are so happy, the planes, eh?
Yeah,
if you can just listen to them, eh?
Not as happy as you are.
Oh, I'm I'm so happy, Captain Black. I love great deals. Now look at this. I will take it in my hand so you can take a good look at this. Look how scale this baby looks. Now these were the mounts for the cameras because the Gorast was filming this with the camera on. Now look, even the two pilots inside. Now this plane is really scaled. Look at all these wires. And I know that this plane will take off from our runway, even though it is grass, because of these big, big wheels. Look, such a small plane and such a big wheels. This is a great combination. This baby has a 1.05 meter wingspan, and it will run on the famous 2200 3S batteries, and the compartment for that is below here. Look. This is the compartment for the battery. You just stuck it in, and
yeah,
that's
it. Yeah, change the connector to XT60.
Or maybe I will just use the pre-connector because we have a lot of stuff in our workshop. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
This is, again, the FMS Sturman. I will show it to the viewers. One picture.
Oh, look, the scarves.
With my new baby. And, of course, Captain Blush. That's not all. Look, it has, hey, film here. It has a navigation. Navigation lights.
This is a brand new, hey.
Brand new word. Navigation lights. Hey, viewers,
yes. You're dyslexic, hey.
Yeah, I'm dyslexic.
Look out,
I'm so happy.
Look out, he's got a nook.
Yeah. I'm so happy holding this baby saying, this is unbelievable. It's like Christmas coming early this year. So yes. This is it. These four planes I bought from the Gorast from Osijek, Croatia.
Yes. And now you can put his link on the
I will put the link to the Gorast on the end of the video. Hey Gorast, we salute you. I hope that you will join us on our runway someday next year and we will fly together. Hey. But now I will go to the fifth plane. Now here is a completely different story. I will tell to the viewers. Now all these four planes that we were showing before, I just put in the batteries, the receivers, I will just set them and they are ready to fly. But with this bird, now we often salvage planes. Salvage planes which are not taken good care of or maybe are flying with the pilots who doesn't have the skills to fly these planes, and all sorts of things happen to dead birds. And this was the salvation. Now I always wanted to test the Multiplex Rockstar, this beautiful bisexual plane, but it is very expensive for this plane. If you want to buy it, you will give, in our country, I'm talking again because in the USA planes are half the price here, you will have to pay more than $300 for the plane. And these two batteries, they are original, shown to the viewers. I got even this with this. This one was charged two times and this time three times. These batteries will cost you another $100, say. And I got all this for $100.
Multiplex batteries are very expensive.
Yes, this baby will run on the 4-cell battery, 2600. And it has, hey, Captain Blush, hey, what are you doing, hey? And this baby has a 1.05 meter wingspan, exactly like that FMS.
Yes,
Sturman.
But it is slightly bigger.
Yeah, it looks bigger, but I don't know. The wingspan is the same, but it has double the wings. So this is double the penetration of this plane. But
watch your language.
But the story behind this plane is that I salvaged this plane from the... I know that it would be destructed eventually. And this baby screamed for my help. Hey, Pilot Robert, come and save me. Hey, glue me, fix me, and put me in the air again. And I will show you that I still have life in me. Hey, now look at this. Look at these battle wounds of this plane. Look. Now I will fix all that. No problem. Look at this. Now the wing is broken here. Look at this. Hey. It has wounds here all around the shoes. Look, this is all broken. I will have to fix this. And look at this. The main wing is broken. So I will have to fix this also. But once this baby will be fixed, I will tell you, viewers, you won't recognize it. It will be like a brand new and it will be alive again.
Don't scream. Safe. Don't scream on the camera.
And it will be safe and happy in our hangar, Captain Blush. And that's the
and
point.
And it will
planes.
Live happily
you
ever
must
after.
Love the planes. How can you not love the planes? I'm in love with the planes. Yes, Captain.
No, I have to go.
I have such... What? You have to go?
Yes.
Hey, there is still...
You're talking trash.
There is still a box waiting here, Captain Blush, for today.
A box?
As viewers also know, but the most of the planes, hey, film me, Captain Blush, I will go behind my babies. Hey, film me, Captain Blush, there must be a conclusion to this. The most of our planes are usually a new planes and what?
What?
I would love to have as many.
I wasn't paying attention.
I will test any plane you will give me. Hey, I hope that someday, no, we really hope that someday some manufacturer will see our passion for the planes, and once in our life we would love to fly a plane that we got for free. But until then, we will just buy our planes. Eh? This is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Do you have anything to say to the viewers today?
No, you have said enough.
Now you must you must give a promise to the viewers that you will fly some planes soon, because I get more and more comments why Captain Blush is not flying.
Because I don't have the time.
Now explain to the viewers. They are always bothering me. Why Captain Blush is not flying? Tell them why.
Because I have bought the house this year and I'm moving. So I have to do a lot of stuff in my house, but...
So you don't have a lot of time.
Yes.
You have a lot of planes, but you don't prepare them.
Yes.
What can I do?
The goal is to move in this month, so...
Yes, you will move to your new house this month, then you will have time. And I know that when the spring will come, Captain Blush will find a lot of his planes, because he has promised also that he will assemble a lot of planes during the winter time. He has a lot of planes in his workshop. Oh yeah, but they're all in the boxes, eh?
I must not tell the number.
Don't tell the number to the viewers, because this is getting sick, eh?
Yeah.
So
I have to go to a very special place where they can help with addiction.
Yeah, we will have to go to that rehab, eh?
Rehab.
Because we are addicted.
Glow engine rehab.
A plane addiction rehab. Yeah, that's a plane addiction rehab. Because we just love the place.
I have to go.
So this is it, Captain Blush has to go, eh? His wife is calling him.
No.
She's all nervous.
She's working. I have a babysitter.
Where do you have to go then?
I have to go to my daughter.
Yeah,
I have
our mother is taking care of your baby.
Yes.
So this is it, Captain Blush?
Yes.
This is the end of the video where we present the good deals that you can make. Just go on the internet, search for the planes, because eventually, viewers, you will find a good plane for a very, very good price. And for the amount of money that you can use to buy one plane, you can have five like us. Look at this.
There's just one thing I don't understand, eh?
What?
Why is there so much planes on the internet so cheap but no engines?
What?
There are no glow engines on the side so cheap.
Yeah, why are they not the engines so cheap? But they are not, hey. We will just stick with this kind of planes. So this is it, Captain Blush.
Yes.
Enough for this time of the bending. I will salute all the pilots and Herzl lovers all around the world. Thanks for visiting our channel, for all your subscription. We are now approaching 1,700 subscribers. Now can you imagine that in just a few weeks? Now this is great, eh? Great. We are spreading this circle of having fun in this great, great hobby. Now come to our channel, comment us, comment each other. Hey, you can even talk to each other on our channel, because that's the point of our channel. Tell us your experience with the planes, your joy or your crashes, it doesn't matter what. As long as we are talking about planes and we are having a good time.
Now you really have to stop.
I really have to go. Let's do them again. This is it. Pilot Robert and Captain Blas signing off from Slovenia with five new beautiful planes. Second hand, but hey, they're good enough. Now cut the camera off, Captain.